to talk and I talk and I talk and I talk, but guess what? I back it up.
They know who's running the game, so any chance they get, they mention my name. The whole roster wants a piece. And the whole roster will get a piece.
Introducing the Notorious One!
McGregor era starts now.
In my eyes, Jose's gone running. If he wants to come back, he can come back, but I swear to God, his day will come.
All right, start of round one. Jose Aldo versus Conor McGregor. Here we go. Whoa! He knocks out Jose Aldo.
Has always wanted to be a multiple division world champion.
I'm gonna go and I'm gonna get them two belts, take out two divisions. If anyone can do it, it's me.
You're blessed that I chose you. You're blessed that I chose to whoop your ass next.
Champion.
That I dreamed into reality. Oh, that looks good. Oh, that looks good. God bless.
While most people believe Conor McGregor's next fight will be in defense of his lightweight title, but against whom? That's the question.
He's got 10 wins in a row. He's the obvious choice for the next challenger.
So Conor McGregor versus Tony Ferguson. That's the most relevant.
Conor McGregor, Tony Ferguson. Let's unify these belts and give the fans the fight they want to see.
Where you at, McNugget?
Coming up next, it's a lightweight championship fight between Conor McGregor and Tony Ferguson.
All right, so here is Tony Ferguson making the walk tonight for the biggest fight of his professional life. And this guy has been totally unfazed as the challenges have gotten stiffer. Ferguson's game has gotten better. He's got every skill you could possibly want, entertainer to a fault. And tonight you can be sure he will have a willing striking partner if he wants to stand and trade in the notorious Conor McGregor.
This guy has outstanding takedown defense. His sprawl, his timing, and his ability to get up are amongst the best in the world.
So here's Conor McGregor, confident as ever, as he makes the walk to the octagon. This will be a highly competitive fight tonight against Tony Ferguson. To this point, McGregor has solved all challengers in the octagon, so doubt him at your own peril here tonight. A lot of steam behind Tony Ferguson. Let's see how Conor McGregor approaches this particular opponent.
This guy has some of the best guard passing in all of mixed martial arts. His technique and the speed of his execution is outstanding.
Kill the tape for this lightweight scrap. Ferguson is 4 years his senior. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 26 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Orange County, California, presenting the challenger, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor
McGregor. This is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, sir. Here we go with the start of round one. This budding rivalry takes its act off of social media into the octagon here tonight. You've seen the hashtag from Tony Ferguson, defend or vacate. No vacancy here. Conor McGregor putting that lightweight championship on the line here tonight. Well, an absolutely fascinating stylistic matchup here. In terms of expectations for Conor McGregor, I think most people believe he will have the striking advantage, at least at distance here tonight. McGregor would probably be wise, though, to try to avoid the canvas here tonight against Tony Ferguson. Outstanding grappler, recently minted Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. You know about the submission skills for Ferguson, and if McGregor finds himself in that realm tonight, he could be in deep water.
In on a single here.
Excellent. Movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Trying to spin to the back.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Flattens him out. Ooh, not good. Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount.
Ferguson gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't win.
Oh!
Ferguson out on his feet! And Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well. Oh, he's got a good right hand. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Oh, and he connects there. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Trademark inside leg kick there by McGregor.
Oh, flying knee. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's got a half guard here. Full mount. Good shot to the head. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. He postures into place. Into full guard again. excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Back to full guard again.
Lands flush with that right hand. Second round, straight ahead. Grounded and pounded, bang, there's the hold. Round is over and the end of it couldn't have come at a better time. He was on the bottom getting absolutely plastered. I wonder if he was saved by the bell there, Joe. 10 or 15 more seconds and his night likely would have been over.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer in the building tonight.
You ready to fight?
First 5 minutes have been entertaining. Round two now between Conor McGregor and Tony Ferguson.
This is going to become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent going to be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's going to win, but what's his opponent going to be able to do to him.
Conor McGregor gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark. Able to check the high kick. Nice punch by Ferguson. And he lands the knee to the body now. So unguarded, right into the pocket, and as such, he leans right into that uppercut, left the head wide open.
Oh! He's hurt! He's in a lot of trouble. Big straight punch. Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Let's see that again. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He's going to like the sound of that. Big knockout for him to win the belt here tonight. Now we go inside
Ladies
the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
He is called to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 38 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Regular visual inside this octagon. Conor McGregor getting belted and celebrating with his coaches and teammates. And this one's huge for John Kavanaugh and Owen Roddy and Artem Lobov, the rest of the SBG team. A lot of naysayers for McGregor into this matchup with Tony Ferguson. And once again, McGregor mutes them and gets the job done on fight. Fight fan, and welcome to Career Mode in EA Sports UFC 3. Every fighter has to have goals. Yours is to become the greatest of all time. You'll need to do more than just win fights and championships, though. To become the GOAT, you'll need to break UFC performance and promotional records to make your mark inside and outside the octagon. Whether you're training to improve your attributes, performing drills to unlock new techniques, or promoting yourself to gain fans and build up fights against your biggest rivals, the decisions you make in Career Mode will determine your legacy in the UFC. Greatness awaits. go take it.
It's been said that you play baseball, play football, or play basketball. You don't play fighting. To put yourself on the line against an opponent trained to defeat you is not something for the weak-minded. Because while mastering all combat sports disciplines is necessary to compete, to succeed, a fighter must have the heart and determination to walk through fire in search of victory. Tonight, the journey begins. Far from the bright lights of Las Vegas or New York City, but as the saying goes, when the octagon door shuts, a fight's a fight.
Thank you. We less than attitude. You think you got it, we better too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop off that. So true. Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the Mo-Zu. This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo. With a when a psycho, wanna give it with a night go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks. But a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is vicious, everything got your lips is fictitious. Messes made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, the motive must been made on. Huh, Miller maximize a mess. But a mind I'm not gonna mess. And a martyr man whose mama's body. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the b-fools that'll greet you. With a block, 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 I leave you. And a cup of love, I'm talking fecal. I'm a grown man, second is with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No game. All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me but don't really. I'm careless, or anyone on my love, but your folk, I'll inherit. This is my beauty. Being in Zordi, I tried that. Now my people got on my lap. Talk is so cheapened. When it don't end with a grieving, I'm ready for the battle. Bring it on, this evening. Ah! Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run till your kudos. A new, and it better be hot, but I got a gandugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. He's ringing like 60 gum diaper.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all.
This be the entry of this be, but nano pyramids just beepers. I be hella open, top of pyramid is Giza. Then please, cause I'm goofy. If you get me, tell him you move. Better quit beefing. If this in them, then a dip, I'll shoot you. On the head of Kubi, I go coo coo or poop poop like a shit beavers. I don't wanna take a tip, neither the MCs, I'm the Grim Reaper. So anybody coming every trip, like you running around the world with 10 visas. Whatever leak is the pulling everybody. Like I had a chip reader. This is ISO Psycho. This chicken, this game like a kickflip. Primo. They ain't wanna see me walking with tech. I know, yeah, I know. Cause imagine what you wanna think of tech. Sign ISO. Get a big like Bruce Bruce. Me, me, me. I job woofu. Hit a head of hella hard. He'll have more clips than Hulu. Who knew me and tech? I get this up and up. Sit like couscous. If you think you want us ball up your opinion, me and shout it in your. Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run till your crew do something new. And it better be her body getting in dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gun night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all. This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Go do a text.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Ready? No traces, underestimate the boy out of you. Headless necklace as a fashion statement. Sweat pouring, let it mix with the gasoline. I say the spark was a fair warning. New to the other side of the world, I can barely go and fix in a new foreign. My head will like block and again like block. And I move too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the Coliseum. Hands up to the ceiling. Young Juno in the building. Stand there with siege of our brown like ether. They want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yep. I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I never lose and never let you down.
With a monster, we're making the wrong move, Mike Kosha. I heard you talk a lot of trash, running cameras for the media attention. Now it's time for you to boss up. I don't care who I'm against on the roster, watch me work. I've trained too hard and I know my worth. You've been looking for a problem now, standing right in front of you. The only question now is who can hold they turn. When I Babylon, it'll be Babylon. So you'll get trampled on and then we travel on. Came to take you out, don't care who put you on. A lot of people on my hate list, you could be one. I ain't worried about the negatives that could be done. Blame confidence, my accomplishments. I've been looking for a challenger to conquer since. I got him on the fence about his next attempt.
You are incompetent, we are the competition. You're just a counterfeit, I don't need compliments. I just need ammunition, get knocked off the continent. I am so positive that this is costing us too much. I'm bossing up, if you are crossing us, you can get tossed down into a pit. There is no options, you can get ripped. They told me to quit, they told me to give it up. But I decided to live it up. I act like my house isn't big enough. You never get rid of us. Ask for a little, get carried away. You can get knocked and get carried away. My attitude varies by day. Life is a bitch, and we got married today.
I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I never lose and never let you down.
Let's go, 20. Show, man, cause I took his bitch and now we thinking macho. Somebody better call a car sale before we went up inside of that little condo. Put him in a box, shut up, in a cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on a couch. Let us swallow, throw we in the house.
He's gone.
1-0-0-3-1, that's what my zip is. Lip in hot Ireland, my bed in the trenches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got riches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got.
Come on!
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow, I kill rap. Y'all now a lady's a sweet ass. Soon as you get famous, they wanna ask kiss. Only thing that I'm missing is homework. I get a feeling it's over. Come King Castle, hub over. Got a question to ask you, do you know Fern? Do you know that I come from where the toast burn? New York, New York, I want for dirt. A hungry ham up on a corner. You be pasteline and never sober. Went from being a street.